Okay, and now I was able to adjust the voice box so it plays in normal speed. So here we go. So as you could hear, the speaker is playing a lot better. I have to tweak it a little bit. Again, thank you very much for watching my videos, and have a good night.